चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास प्रोजेक्ट एक कलाइवा। आई होप ऑल द वीडियोस व्हिच यू आर वाचिंग इज यूजफुल टू यू नो। अलोंग विद दिस शैल वी गो फॉर टुडेस टॉपिक। अलोंग विद द कंटिन्यूस ऑफ द लेसन मेजरमेंट, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज यूनिट प्रीफिक्स। प्रीफिक्स इज मींस द adding a word before any word, isn't it? So to give a meaningful sentence. Likewise, here they we are going to add what we are going to add. No, so let you see this. Unit prefix are the symbols placed before the symbol of a unit to specify the order of the magnitude of the quantity. Okay. For example, here there are. Just represent the value 9.11 into 10 to the power 11. Okay, and small m. This small m is the unit. Okay, is a unit. Is that a unit prefix of the symbol? Placed before the symbol of unit. No, so this is the unit means before this unit, which is placed over here, 10 to the power 11. No, this is called prefix. I hope you understand. Unit prefix are the symbols placed before the symbol of a unit. So what is the purpose of using these prefix in front of the unit? No, it will specify the order of the magnitude. Order in the sense. Just like that, if you write 9.11 into 10 power 1 means it means 10 could be added along with this. 10 to the power of 11 means you can add along with the value 7 zeros. So you will get some extended value. No, so it will show the magnitude. Magnitude means greatness of a size or extent, length, size or quantity. It will show you the whether it's bigger or smaller. Okay, so know that instead of writing the whole values, but with representing of this prefix, we can come to know this with the specified order of the magnitude. So that is why the unit prefix are used over here. What is the uses of unit prefix? I said earlier, no, prefix are useful to express very large and small quantities. 10 to the power of 1 is a represent. It will represent you. It's a small quantity. Sometimes 10 to the power of 26 also is there. It is there in both. It will represent you in the form of positive, even negative also. So it depends on the quantity. It magnitude. It will represent. So unit prefix is useful to express the quantity, whether it's a large or it is small. Yeah, some physical quantities. All the physical quantities are not represent in the same unit prefix. It will vary. Depends on the quantities. See that example I made you. 10 to the power of 15 meter being the diameter of the nucleus. You don't know how nucleus very small. No, to represent diameter are given minus values. It is a negative prefix. Okay, next point. 10 power 26 meter being the distance between two stars. It may be any value along with the 10 power 26 means there is a larger distance between the large distance between the two stars. 9.11 10 power minus 31 kilogram is about being the mass of electron. So even the electron inside the nucleus, there is a part of a electron or proton, like proton, neutron. Electron, that electron mass is saying the value of 9.11 into 10 to the power minus 31. It is negative value. So next one, 2.2 into 10 to the power 41 kilogram being the mass of Milky Way galaxy. So it's all these representing these unit prefix are representing the value with a positive and negative, and at the same time it showing you whether it's a large distance or small distance. We can use this unit prefix. It will help us to represent very easily. So along with this, next topic is rules and convention for writing essay, unit and their symbol. You know what is the expansion of essay? You know essay units, international system of units. So right from beginning you are seeing how to measure, how does the essay system has improved, formed, isn't it? So it sets some rules. If that rules, by following that rules only, we should use to write the units. See, the first one. The units named after scientists are not written with a capital initial letter. See, normally when we used to write our name, you start right with the first letter is capital, followed by everything is a normal letter, isn't it? But in case of using scientist name, we should not write the name by using capital letter. All the names should be written with the small letter. This is the rule number one in essay system of unit. In the second rules, the symbols of the units named after scientists should be written by the initial capital letter. Quite opposite. If at all is a name, you should not use a capital letter. But if you are going to use a symbol, that can be written by using capital letter. See here some example. Capital N, it represents the name of a scientist, Newton. Capital H, it will represent the name of a scientist, Henry. Capital A, it will represent the scientist, Ampere. And W, capital W, it represents the scientist, Watt. When the name is written, we should not use capital letter. When the symbols are going to use, we should use only a capital letter. I hope you understand with these two difference between these two rules. Next, third rule. Small letters are used as symbols for units, not derived from a proper noun. Okay, should not any other together. If it was small unit, see the meter. The unit is written completely written in the small letter. Even it is also represented with the symbol only small letter. Units and all should represent. Scientist name is vary from units. No. So always units should written only by small letters. First two rules, we should use the capital for representing name, use the small letter for in representing symbol. Third rule is about small letter. You should use small letter to represent a unit. See example, M for meter, kg for kilogram. Okay, shall we go to discuss the next point? Fourth one. No full stop or other punctuation marks should be used within or at the end of symbols. You are familiar, no? Yeah, in English, we used to follow punctuation of after finishing one sentence or any paragraph, you used to keep full stop. But in the case of essay system, for the units, okay, along with the number, when you are going to use a unit, you should not keep full stop like this. See here, 50 m alone is correct. You should not return as 50 m dot. So full stop will never use to represent the unit. Next, the symbols of the units are not expressed in plural form. Singular, plural, no? So when you use the symbol, already the symbol means only one letter you are going to use. So already it is single, okay? It should written with the same thing. We should not use as a plural form like this. See the example, 10 kg is the correct formation of writing a unit with a number. See, it is not written with a 10 kgs, okay? Plural form will never use in the essay system of unit. Sixth rules. When temperature is expressed in the degree, sign is omitted. So why? No, you know there are three way to measure a temperature: Kelvin, Celsius, Fahrenheit. In Celsius and Fahrenheit will use a degree sign, but in the case of Kelvin will not use it. Why? Right? Because of it's not represent also, it will equal to degree of सेल्सियस फारेनहाइट. सो दैट इज वाई, दैट इज द रीजन डिग्री साइन इज नॉट यूज इन दी केल्विन. सो इन केल्विन डिग्री साइन इज ओमिटेड. सेवेंथ रूल, यूज ऑफ सॉलिडस इज रेकमेंडेड फॉर इंडिकेटिंग अ डिविजन ऑफ वन यूनिट सिंबल बाय वन यूनिट सिंबल अनदर यूनिट सिंबल. Not more than one solidus is used. Okay, this is an example. Solidus means like a slash. No, to differentiate the symbol, we can use only one time. Instead of, we should not use like this. For example, yeah, meter, meter second power minus one or meter per second. See, only one solidus like a slash. No, this is a type of representing and using solidus. Like this, should not use J solidus. K slash mole, you should not use this. The number and units should be separated by a space. Okay, even when you used to write a handwriting, we used to leave some gap. No, like this, there should be a space. There should be a gap between the number and the unit. This is the 8th rule. Okay, 9th rule. Accepted symbol alone should be used. Okay, we know scientist name means name should be written in capital letter, symbol should be used only in capital letter. Okay, this is accepted. See the example, ampere should not be written as AMP. Okay, ampere means should use a full form. Okay, minutes means MIN we are using. No, but like in the case of ampere, you should not use a short form. Okay, only accept a symbol. Meter, m, kilogram, kg. Okay, mole, mol, ampere, capital A. These are the symbols only accepted to use in symbol form. Other than that, we should never use it for writing symbols. 10th rule of SI system is the numerical value of physical qualities should be written in scientific form. Okay, thus the density of mercury should be in written as 1.36 into 10 power of 3 kg meter per cube. Okay, see, this is the type formation. We should not write as a whole digit number. The 13600 kg meter per 3, no, should not written as, should be written in the scientific form along with the unit prefix. Okay, children, have you understand this? Thank you, children. We'll see you this along with the recapitulation on the next video. Thank you. Take care.